Throw me the ball and watch what I do with it. We got Bow Wow in the house. My man Lil Zane. Lil Wayne. Sammy, sing to me.
Strike one, caught you by surprise.
Strike two,
right before your eyes.
Pitch three,
this one's to the wall. Ain't no fun like a game of football.
When I step to the plate, the outfield gets back. Cause they know I'm the over the wall type of dog. So many back to back kids, they call me Little Sammy Sosa. Bubblegum cards on all the posters. Yeah, I know how I roast you when it's time to compete. On the field, on the court, over any hot beat. The break.
They don't mess with me.
And you know it when you see your clone. And right now, that's all I see going on. Game time, all I think about is bringing home the trophy. If your team's better than mine, you really gotta show me. Really gotta beat me, really gotta trash talk. Mistreat me and send my squad back home. Cause I don't lose too much. Matter of fact, I ain't never lost at all when I'm playing hardball. So if you on the mound, about to pitch to me, understand, I'm like Griffey, I keep him to the wall.
You by surprise.
Strike two,
right before your eyes.
Strike three,
ooh, I got you out, without a doubt. I got you out.
Strike one,
caught you by surprise.
Strike two,
right before your eyes.
Hey, I'm not right there.
Guys, I'm coming 12 back. Hey guys, look right here. I want to thank each and every one of you because you have gave me an amazing season. I asked for a lot this season, and every week you guys showed up and delivered with everything we asked, and then sometimes more. Some weeks we got on to you more than others, but every time we did was for a reason. You guys learned to play together as a team. You guys learned to set a goal and accomplish that goal. Not only that, you learned to do it with hard work, failures, and then bouncing back to fix those failures. I don't even consider that a failure, that's a lesson. You guys learned so much this season that you're going to take further, even without me. Some of you might come up with me next year. Some of you will be playing down this next year. That's the way it goes. When you come up and we're on the same level again, hopefully I will see you again. Each and every one of you brought something special to me this year, and I thank you for that. I could not be more proud of you than I am standing here today. You guys had 8 wins, 2 losses, and 1 tie. Better than any other team out here, and it's because of the hard work you did. It wasn't because of me, not because of Coach Dustin, Coach Brian, or Coach Zach, because of the 12 of you that got out here and worked together. And for that, I thank you, and I want to give one more round of applause for that.